congregations, that through their unflagging capacity for love, dedication of spirit, and faith in God, strive to enrich the lives of people in their communities. Whereas the good people of the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene comprise such an estimable religious institution, and this year they are marking their 100th year of existence with the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene Centennial Celebration. And whereas the Tennessee District of the Church of the Nazarene was established in the spring of 1911, just 3 years after the founding of the denomination in Palm Point, Texas, in October of that same year, Nashville, Tennessee was honored to host the third General Assembly of the Young Religious Institution. And whereas Mr. J.J. Wright of Houston County, Tennessee, was appointed by Church of the Nazarene General Superintendent Hiram F. Reynolds to serve as the first District Superintendent of the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene, overseeing 11 churches and 200 members in what was then known as the Clarksville District. And whereas just prior to the 1911 General Assembly meeting at the historic Ryman Auditorium, Superintendent Reynolds appointed S.W. McGowan of Columbia, Tennessee, to serve as the district superintendent of a second district, the Southeast Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene. And whereas in 1913, the two districts merged together to form the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene, with former missionary to Japan, J.A. Chenault of Chestnut Mound, Tennessee, in Smith County, by the way, it's in my district, serving as district superintendent of the new organization that included 25 churches and over 950 members at that time. And whereas by 1948, the Tennessee District had churches in 85 counties of the state of Tennessee, stretching from Morristown to Memphis, and was split into the Tennessee and East Tennessee districts. And whereas during the 100-year history of the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene, this fine organization has operated orphanages, work shelters, and other humanitarian interests that today includes the Neighborhood Christian Center, Inc. in Memphis, under the direction of Dr. Joanne Ballard, that serves over 125,000 individuals annually. And whereas the Tennessee District is also proud to be the home of Trevecca Nazarene University in Nashville, Tennessee, which was founded in 1901, and today offers both undergraduate and graduate degrees with a student enrollment of over 2,400. And whereas during its storied history, the Tennessee District has produced four general superintendents of the Church of the Nazarene, several Nazarene college presidents and district superintendents, the first student to enroll at Nazarene Theological Seminary in Kansas City, Missouri, and over 30 missionaries who served the Church of the Nazarene around the world. And whereas today, the Tennessee District, which extends from Davidson County to the Mississippi River, enjoys the leadership of District Superintendent Dr. Larry Leonard and numbers over 100 churches and 15,000 members. And whereas for 100 years, the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene has made outstanding contributions to the civic, educational, and social fabric of their community in this state. And whereas the Tennessee District Church of the Nazarene is truly one of the great religious institutions and catalysts for positive spiritual change in our state and nation, and should be appropriately honored for their exemplary service to their fellow Christians and to the good people of Tennessee. Now, therefore, I, Ron Ramsey, speak.